tree is overrun with mistletoe. When did that happen? Now let the sighing of the branches soothe me, and may all thoughts of chaos fade.
Hurry! We are nearly there.
Peace, Freak. It'll do us no good to arrive at our enemy's doorstep exhausted.
Suttr has our son. Fair Baldur fallen to treachery. Does that mean anything to you?
It does. And Suttr will pay a heavy price for it. But we do not serve our cause by reckless haste. The tyrant of Muspelheim acts with purpose. I would know the web he weaves before I am caught in it.
So speaks one who never nursed our babe at the breast, nor held him as he slept. You were warming your wife's bed while I nurtured your son.
You were only too keen to send him to my care, and Freyr's when the call of adventure became too great to resist. Now, dampen your heart fire. Captive he may be, but there is nothing in the Nine Realms that can harm Baldur.
There is one thing. Pick up your heels. Baldur is too mighty to be captured by force. I sense Loki's hand in this.
As do I. Yet still the wretch refuses to confess. That is why he waits in fetters for our return. Chained by my own hand, as I chained his son.
As he has chained ours in turn.
If he is truly conspiring with Suttr, you'll know my everlasting wrath.
Will he, Harvey? Or will you forgive him once again, so he may wreak more misery upon us? You love your dear blood brother too well, when he has brought you nothing but pain.
We have brought each other pain.
Harvey, look!
Burned, corpses left as food for the crows. A dark omen indeed.
Come. There is no time to waste on the dead.
We should have done more. We should have rallied the whole of Asgard when the Muspels invaded Svartalfheim.
Then you should never have let our son come here.
He sought to prevent this war. Was that not a worthy goal? As for Asgard, the Builder's treachery was still fresh. We needed to rebuild, honor our dead. There was little appetite for further conflict.
I recall you said the same when Surtur invaded Alfheim. Now the elves are no more.
Now you dredge up ancient history.
You should have intervened, Lord of Asgard. Then and now. Instead, Surtur has grown too bold, and our son may be the cost of it.
Do not say so, Frigg. We will find him yet.
What have they done? The city lies in ruins.
This is worse than I thought. They have put this land to flame and sword.
Baldur! He is nearby, Harvey. I feel it.
You feel it?
The bond of mother and child. Something you will never understand. Now follow. Where is he? That way. Maybe this?
These buildings stand hollow. No one is here.
Then we have nothing to fear. There! Inside that house. He has been here. It is so faint.
Are you sure?
Can't you tell? Come. He must have gone this way. That building! Hurry!
I see no sign of Baldur.
No, but the essence of him lingers. It is stronger here than before. Do not slow, Harvey! We are on his trail!
If this instinct is true, let us follow it further!
Where are you, my son? If they have harmed a hair on your head...
Keep faith, Frigg. We will find him safe. You'll see. This city broods beneath a cloak of uneasy silence. Where is the enemy?
Concern yourself only with our son. He is close. I feel it now. Here. The smell of his skin, his hair. It's as if he left but a moment ago.
There may be other signs. Keep watch. I will look upstairs. What is this place? What happened here? Dried blood. Could it be his?
Yeah.
son, demon.
He waits at my master's pleasure. There. But maybe not so fair as you remember.
Javi! More of them! Gorge your blade!
Who will harm Asgardians?
The final.
Your never have come to my hall.
I will close your mouth with steel.
Blustering fool!
Your dark and vicious
end!
Surrender my son to me!
Keep talking, high one!
Make this the final.
Thank you.
We must kill the Highlord.
He's not fated to die today.
The smell of death lingers in my nostrils. That was no mere dream. I must seek Valka's wisdom. Mistletoe.
The air hangs heavy around you, Eivor. You are troubled.
I had another dream. A vision like the last. This one full of fire.
Tell me.
I saw the god, Baldr, broken and beaten, held captive by Surtur. I tried to save him, but I was defeated and left to die in a pit of corpses. When I awoke, I found this in the fold of my clothing.
Baldr also dreamt of his own death.
This tale I know. Afterwards, his mother Freyk visited everything, living or dead, and had them swear not to harm him.
But she overlooked the mistletoe bush.
And so fate had its way.
Not all visions are premonitions, Eivor. But all hide wisdom, if we have the wit to see it. Drink this, if you would know more. Then go to the sacred circle behind my hut. There is more mistletoe there. Lay the mistletoe around the circle. Light it, and stand within. We shall see what your dream has to teach you.
The flames grow ever closer! Ah! Baldr, would you burn me alive?
If you would reach your dreams, Eivor, you must not run from the fire. You must be coming.
well? Javi's not well.
A passing weakness. It is nothing. We should continue.
Are you sure? We could rest a while.
They kidnapped my son. Murdered his mother. I will not rest till I repay these wrongs. Forgive me. You lifted me from that fly-blown hell. Set me on my feet again. You do not deserve my rage.
And you do not belong among the dead. Not yet. Now come on. Your gift awaits.
You still have not told me the nature of this gift, nor why you offer it.
Its nature you will know soon enough. As to why, well, you have seen the suffering the Muspels brought to Skartalfheim.
Fire and ruin and slaughter. They make wasteland of our green meadows and enslave those they didn't kill.
They keep your people as slaves.
Aye. Surtur works them for some dark purpose of his own. What that is, we don't yet know.
We can't fight them, Harvey. Our people are broken, forced into hiding. But now the tides of fate have washed the Lord of Asgard to our shores.
I am not your savior. I mean only to find my son and return him.
Rid us of Surtur, and you might save us nonetheless. That is why we offer you our gift. Look upon the splendor of our halls, Javi.
A sight to stir a careworn heart. In all the Nine Worlds, the crafters of Svartalfheim have no equal.
Muspel! Oh, hammer and tongs, they're here!
They're looking for the gift.
This doll dares to steal a gift intended for me!
Javi, you have to stop them!
With pleasure. Keep back. I will deal with this. Looking for. I see nothing but stone.
There should be a hidden catch. It's somewhere right about here. Take it, Lord of Asgard. Put it on. From the dwarves of Svartalfheim to you.
This is a mighty gift indeed.
Told you they'd like it.
With this bracer, you can draw out the essence of fallen foes, steal their powers, and make them your own. Try it now on that Muspel you killed.
feel it. Fire charges my blood.
Right. But you'll need more of it before you can take on their powers. Let's keep moving.
Best keep moving. It's the SDF! Sound the alarm! Here they come! Protect us, Abby!
Spawn of Asgard! Slay me!
Yes, Abby! Absorb the essence of those you slay to charge the bracelet.
A powerful incentive to kill the enemies of the dwarves.
Aye, it's almost as if we planned it or something. The door's blocked! Barred from the other side!
Calm yourself, Sparrowheart. Harvey will find us a way around.
Let them come. I have death enough for all.
Block from the other side.
They'll be here.
I knew you could do it. Didn't I tell you, Six?
Aye, sure. You never doubted.
This is important.
Aye, sure. You never doubted for an instant.
Javi. Your brace's magic will run dry if you do not replenish it. Look around. See if there's something here that will help you to do so.
We must hurry. If the enemy found these hidden halls, they can find the shelter.
Shelter?
A sanctuary. A secret hideaway. Only the dwarves know. When the invasion began, our people took refuge in such places.
The threat of discovery means we're always on the move. Holstein and I left our own shelter in search of...
voices are but faint.
The high wind always.
You
highway only reminds me.
Obstacle. It was just the door, Sigrun. I will walk among them.
Do you see those guards ahead? Well, why don't you approach them?
And I shall use them.
I heard the mewing of an Aesir kitten. My husband should have stamped on you when he had the chance. But mercy is no flaw of mine.
I will see red vengeance on all of you for what you have done.
And I will enjoy watching you fail. You shall remain in Asgard! Fight well. Better than your woman, at least.
Come at me then. Let's finish this.
Oh, I'll be back. I will hunt you to the far corners of the Nine Worlds. Treasure every moment, Havi. For death is at your heels. And you know not the hour it will find you.
Sin Mara! Damn.
I never dreamed I'd see it. Fate has truly sent us a hero.
Fate bends to my will. Now show me to this shelter of yours.
The sign they left us spoke of a hidden path. Look around in the woods. That will set us on our way.
Thank you.
symbol, a dwarf mark. It points the way to the shelter.
Let's examine the map for any clues.
See here, Javi. This is a map of Svartalfheim. You can see the shelter should be nearby. There are other shelters too. We only have a rough idea of their locations. But when you get close, you'll see the signs.
Faces when we arrive. Finbar, Hro, old Garot, and his dirty beard.
Finbar still owes me 20 silver from losing at cards. Bet he thought he'd got away with it, too.
Remind me never to play you at cards.
Ha! The day you part with a coin is the day the sky falls down.
Another! We must be getting close.
It is a hard path we walk. And well hidden.
Has to be, or else the Moosepools would find it. But day by day, they're learning to read the signs.
Once that happens, no dwarf will ever be safe again. Where is the next sign? It should be here.
Hidden, perhaps? Let's look around. It can't be far now. Follow me.
Wait, are you sure it's that way?
Have a little faith, Hallstein. I know what I'm doing. We are getting closer.
Are you sure about that?
Yes. We should go left after the next sign.
No, no. I'm certain it's to the right.
You are mistaken, as usual. Follow my lead. Sons of Ivaldi have steered us true. I see it now.
Have a little faith, Hallstein. I know what I'm doing, Hallstein.
Oh, shut your face.
Who are these sons of Ivaldi you mentioned? Ivaldi is a name well known to me, but he never spoke of children.
Yes, he was your slave once.
Hallstein.
Oh, sorry.
Perhaps slave wasn't the right word. Your freedom-deficient associate?
The sons of Ivaldi are those who follow Ivaldi's teachings. We're not all male either, though you can be sure whoever came up with the name was.
Ivaldi learned much from the Essien during his time in Asgard. Not least the value of being prepared for unexpected attack.
After his return, we set up a network of shelters. Bolt holes in case of disaster.
It's thanks to us there are any dwarves left free at all. If freedom's what you can call it.
Speaking of which, first order of business is to find the chief and warn him about those new spells.
Sigrun and Hallstein! Well, slap my bollocks and call me an elf. You found us! And with all those Muspels on our doorstep.
You know about the Muspels?
Wouldn't be much of a chief if I didn't. Hope you didn't wear yourself out coming out to warn us.
Actually, we kinda did.
And who's this you've got with you?
I am Harvey, called Wolfsbane, Raven God, the High One of Asgard.
That right. They call me Brood. Arse scratcher, snot snorter, he of the crusty toe.
Javi is here because we have an enemy in common. Surtr has taken his son captive.
He fought Sinmara to a standstill. I saw it!
Surtr, eh? Any enemy of that oversized stack of hearth sweepings is a friend of mine. Come inside. You two, get some rest.
Wait, Javi. Before you go, I have another gift. We would not have made it here without you.
Nor I without you, my friends. I'd say we're even.
Take this all the same. It's silica. Bring it to a blacksmith and they will put it to good use on your behalf.
Thank you, Sikrin. And you, Hallstein. May our paths cross again soon.
Silica! You must have done something right. That stuff's rarer than hen's teeth these days.
A muspulse.
Aye. They seized the mines, and now they guard them carefully. Bunch of overly flammable bastards. Still, if you ever need more, you're welcome to slaughter your way to one of us.
Looking for a companion you can trust? Buy an animal. About the only thing you can trust these days.
I'll leave you to it.
Still, if you ever need more, you're welcome to slaughter your way to one of their stuff.
My son is in Sutra's clutches. I have no time for diversions.
Might be you change your mind once you see it put to use. Let me show you our blacksmith.
Salutations, Chief. Who's your friend here?
They've got too many names to remember. All you need to know is they've got silica.
And the bracer of such craftsmanship as makes my hammer arm weep with envy. That's a fine thing indeed. But maybe not so fine that it can't be enhanced somewhat. Any half-decent blacksmith should be able to help you improve it. Assuming you have the right materials, of course.
Others here will be glad of a stranger's silver. Look around a while, if you like.
You know my purpose. I have no time to tarry here.
He asks for death who goes to battle unprepared. I'll see you at the entrance when you're ready.
Looking good.
Back again so soon? It seems but a moment since I saw you last.
It is said by your kind that time passes swiftly to the beat of hammer on anvil.
Aye, and those who say it have never lifted a hammer in their lives. How can I serve?
until next time.
It's
the High One. Salutations! Any other way I can help?
Until next time.
You ain't the first stranger to come around here. A while back, our scouts saw a Jotun creeping about. Name of Hyrokin.
Hyrokin? No doubt she flees the wrath of Suttungr and Gunnlodr. Hers was not a name I expected to hear in this place. Her presence here may be an ill omen. Or it might mean nothing at all.
You Asgardians like to be vague, don't you? Walk with me now. Let's have some straight talk.
One thing puzzles me. You cower in these holes like rabbits. Why not fight back?
We fought at first. Fought hard. But they hit our leaders. Scattered us. Once they divided us, we were done.
Then join together. Raise your axes and throw them off.
That simple, eh? Look, we don't even know where the others are. The shelters were planned so that if one of us was caught, we couldn't give them all away. But you could find them, I'd wager.
My business is with Suttur, and rescuing my son.
You might have noticed that Suttur can't be killed. Could be a problem.
I will find a way. Or else I will seize what he values most and trade it for Baldur's freedom.
Either way, you'll need our aid. You don't know an inch of this land. Listen, Harvey. I understand. This isn't your war. You just want your son back. But those Muspels on our doorstep, they ain't no joke. If they find us, we're dead meat. Thing about Muspels, though, is they love to fight amongst themselves. All that's stopping them is fear of Suttur. Take out their leader. They'll tear themselves apart. Flee back to Muspelheim, most likely.
And Svartalfheim will once again belong to the dwarves.
Dwarves who will be very, very grateful to the one who delivered them. There's more gifts where that bracer came from.
I make you no promise, but I will seek out your shelters. Perhaps there I'll find the means to save Baldur.
Good enough for now. Welcome to Svartalfheim, Harvey. From here, you're on your own.
Sunan, guide me. I must be careful now. Cast about this land, my friend.
Yeah!
I need your eyes, my friend. Should be cautious around here. Malevolence. Need to recover before I attempt this. Attack on sight here.
Thank you.
do this alone. Go, Sunan. Feel stronger already.
heavily guarded. Stretch your wings, Sunan.
path to the portal!
Ugh!
shelter must be close. One of their shelters must be nearby. This points the way to a dwarven shelter.
Does the Allfather stand before me?
Both?
This is good. The Wise One will surely help solve our problem.
Let us help one another. What exactly is the source of your grief here?
Rhymes! Rhythm! Oh, we could use your poet's heart.
My what?
Your words! Your gusto! We, the greatest of the sons of Ivaldi, are in need of a fitting end to the song of... Will our end?
I am here to understand how you might help me strike back at Sutur.
Strike back? Nonsense! Besides, it is not only he we must contend with, but his kin. His daughter, Asa, stirs above, snatches up our people, works them to death.
An unwinnable war? All that's left to do is eat, drink, shag, and seal our legacies.
Exactly! But as is clear as day, we have drunk ourselves to hell, and no rhyme sticks the way it should. So, it must be you who completes the song of our saga. Mine and Lom's.
I will hammer the end of your saga with the strength of Mjolnir.
Yes! What spirit!
We are to be remembered and revered by all.
Yes! With Havi among us, we must adjust the final verse. Listen closely. Till the depths of Svartalheim, great Havi came, met with dwarves he knew not by name.
Led by their wallowing, their pitiful groans. I could see they had peckers, but found no stones.
And not quite what I was thinking. Let's try.
You call yourselves the sons of Ivaldi. Why? To shit on his name.
Brammer, I don't think he means to lend his words to our song.
Go away, Mom.
Your words carve a deep wound, but they are true enough. Each day we see our numbers dwindle. Trends go out, and do not return. The choice to forget is alluring.
Sutur has stolen my son, and I do not have the luxury of forgetting. You said Sutur has a daughter.
Yes. Clever, cunning, commands an elite swath of warriors. She oversees Surtur's operations here.
Where may I find her?
There is a smeltery up the road. The dwarves there may know.
I'll go there. See what your people know. With luck, I can trap Asa. Trade her life for my sons. Thank you, Bramir. Now tend to your people as a true son of Ivald Dishert. They need you.
I will.
I'm getting bored of all this drinking and dancing.
You try some words.
Another day, life taker.
And bring it. Let's go have a drink and a dance, and then I'll tell you.
Thank you.
Go away.
Ah, the laughing does some good. Thank you.
Can it be? Host father, mighty poet, chooser of the slain! The raven god, whom they call Oski, Sigdir, Havi.
I know my names, friend, and there are many. But what are yours?
I am Ori, son of Nori, son of Gori, also son of Gori. They had the same name, you see? The beget of Fimbul, who was sired by Fomur, third child of Bomur. Then there was Gubrag, Voldi, Gori again.
Ori, you said?
Oh, that's right. Son of Nori.
You got any new designs for me? What have you got for me today? I'll come back later.
I could do with a mug of ale, my love.
Be welcome, friend. Let me make art of your skin, a sculpture of your hair.
The plight of your people has not dampened your spirits, it seems.
The surest cure for sadness is to make merry, and we have made merry indeed. You have a new design for me.
I would like to see what you have in stock. Another time, perhaps.
He said.
Don't go telling the other shelters about all the food and drink we got.
Sutra has a heart. I shall put it to the test. Surely his beloved daughter's life is worth Baldur's freedom. The dwarves at the smelting camp. Maybe they can help me hunt down the little princess. Thank you.